This video is from the Seletrinaya village, which is located near Kazakhstan. I have translated for you the speech of a witness to this phenomenon.
Вот опять на том же месте. Сейчас протру.
Here we are again in the same place. Now I'll pass the light ball. What is it? UFO or not? Objects fly over Kazakhstan. I will increase it now. It was in the same place that year in August that it began with the object to the left. From the bathhouse they flew and the rays came from below. And now a similar phenomenon has begun again. Although it was at night, it's just getting light now. I don't know what it is. On the screen I see two balls, and with my eyes I see five. That is, the lower ball consists of three. The upper one consists of two. Balls fly up to them. Look, another ball on the left appeared and at high speed. Here you go again on the left, isn't it? Yes, he's gone again. What is it? Exactly on the left side, balls appear from the direction of Kazakhstan. This distance is approximately 100 or 200 kilometers. Again, the lower ball consists of three, the upper of two. The upper left diverges, the eyes can see exactly two balls clearly. And I have some nonsense on my phone. Attention, another one has appeared on the left. Gone again. Alexei has already called a friend. He says, look, that's what it is. By the way, they diverge, the upper left split in two, lower by five. We also zoom in and focus on them. I focused on the bottom now.
Он опять пропал слева, да? А, уже не два, уже один. Посредине, который появился. И из пяти выстраиваются в ряд три.
Of the five, they line up in three pieces in a row. Those went out, leaving the only one on the left. The only ball. I wonder what it is.
Единственный один, который был слева. Интересно, когда слева они вот отсюда, слева так моментов в него.
Oops, and this one is gone. All right, the movie is over.